Now we will see how to install ACI Toolkit library. So I have opened VS Code and I will check by running the pip list command to check the existing libraries. Now let me show you the steps to install the ACI Toolkit library. You can type pip install ACI Toolkit and it will take a few minutes to install it. As I have already installed ACI Toolkit here, that is why it is showing me requirement already satisfied. I'll show you, this has been already installed on my system.